We're going to go ahead and get started. First of all, I'd like to welcome everyone today. Thank you so much for coming out and honoring our students. They've been working very hard this first quarter, and I'm excited to have you all here so that we can honor our students today. We are going to begin with the Pledge of Allegiance that's being led by the Ever Composite Squadron. The candidates are Airman Alyssa Reisenhoover and Airman Eleanor Larson. So please rise to the Pledge of Allegiance.
First up is Liam Riley. Kagan Poitamani.
Danielle Whitmer.
what you, the requirements for getting each of these awards. So bronze was between an 82 and an 89.99 GPA with A's and B's and only one C. And now moving on to silver, which is a 90 to a 93.99 with all A's and only, all A's and B's. All right, and then gold is from 94 to 100 GPA with all A's and only one B. Okay, so I'll start with the sixth graders. For silver, once again, we have a lot, so hold your applause, please. Fortunately, our first one's not here, and that is Bella Slocum. Next one, Hayden Streeter.
All right, hey, good job.
Hold your applause, please, sir. Thank you. Jackson Nealon. Angel Montemayor. Tyson Haddad. Andrew Hannigan. Keegan Dabrowski. Chloe Malero. Hannah Allred. Madison Ellis. Max Poppelreiter. Heather Patterson. Carly Labs. And last but not least, Carly Bella Hirsch.
Go Kingdom!
Joseph
is above a 94 GPA with only one B. All the others are A's. So we'll start with sixth graders. Once again, there's a lot. Hold your applause, please. Hannah Hogseth. Molly Kaplowitz. Soy Organizer. Cassie Pruitt. Dominic Winker. They missed the L. Catherine Chuang. Laura Notstein. Isabel Garcia. Sophie Trisler. Tess Lazinski. Madison McAllister. And the top GPA for sixth grade, Kyrie MacArthur, the 98.33%.
Lady with a 99.
Thank you.
sixth grade social studies, I got the award for the excellent effort and achievement. My first one goes to Max Poppelreiter. And also for excellent effort and achievement, Molly Kaprowitz.
Thank you. scored excellence. High grade in science. I have two. Actually, this is excellence all around. It's collaboration, high grade, high final test, Samantha Norris. And also in excellence, which again, high grade, collaboration, high final test score, Danielle McKinney. And my coveted science award for innovation goes to Hannah Grover for her great puff car and also her innovation in the solubility lab for stability. Thank you, Hannah.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay.